disaster in here. Mom will be arriving tonight, so...
What, really? She's coming home?
Awesome!
Mom!
Anyway, get this room cleaned and fast. I want it perfect when she arrives.
I'm on it.
Oh, no, Miss Moon. No magic. Lola needs to learn how to clean her room all by herself. Don't you? Yes, Jasper? Really? The baby leavers on his way? I'll be right there.
I know how your mom loves them.
Oh, no, Pony, you can't just leave me like this. It's nothing.
And I clean the place up so much quicker. Oh, please,
go on. You're trying so much to get the address stuff.
No. You heard what Dad said. He's of no magic. Let's run. Your song is delightful, Lola. Good job. Gently breaking the eggs into a big mixing bowl. Okay. No need to pick. Paws off, greedy dogs.
I don't think this is a good idea. We're not allowed in there when she's not there.
Relax, she'll never find out. We're gonna find something that can do the cleaning for us in Mooney's magic bag.
Great idea. I love magic.
Chili-poo-chi-boo!
get in there.
It's all my fault. I didn't want to clean my room, so I...
We kind of went into your magic bag.
What? You know you're not supposed to go through my magic bag. Oh, dear me. How will I get them under control without my magic wand? What? That's it, Mr. Pig. We need to go grab some of that pancake dough.
Mooney, this is no time to be eating pancakes.
Let's hurry. What a whatly-do. Launching mission back it all.
And what is that girl?
Very sticky pancake dough.
Of course, honey. Are you at the airport now?
No, I'm on hotel.
Oh, you're that close.
Is that a problem?
No, no, not at all. Definitely not. The kids will be so excited. See you soon.
Ready, kids? All set, Captain.
Time to set the table.
What a great idea.